smaller rezone. It's a three-lot rezone. One of those lots, 307, is the one that is currently used residentially. The Ryder family owns that parcel and has owned it for some time. This would let Concord Orthopaedics build the day surgery center it needs, but it would also buy time for the bigger debate to play out as to where other medical practices will expand and where the city wants them to expand.